and this is special agent for Patrick. Now, we know you've all been through quite an ordeal, so we appreciate you making the trip to Washington on such short notice.
Yes, you three experienced the first verified case of alien abduction, so naturally you are of great interest to the United States government.
Yeah, same here. That being touched my head, I felt every emotion as pure as stone. It was amazing, and I cried, sir.
Hey, and you, Miss Robbie?
Wow. What floor are you guys on? I woke up in a dirty metal dome, and 40 little gray aliens watched me pee in a steel bowl. And they took the bowl, walked out.
Interesting. Were these beings also bathed in light?
No, they were gray with big fat eyes, little mouths. They just stared while I peed. I don't think I was dealing with the top brass.
And how did they instruct you to urinate? Was that telepathically?
No. I woke up, I had to pee like a camel. So I started peeing as one of the gray aliens slapped the wall and pointed at the bowl. So I got the hint, I kind of duck walked over the bed.
I cried all night.
what was basically like a big airplane toilet, okay? I dropped down 7 feet on the roof of a Long John Silver's. They threw out my pants separately, they missed the roof. My slacks landed in a freaking pine tree 30 feet away. So I had to just chill up there with my damn cuckoo for permission.